thousands of Tunisians opposing President Kais Saied's seizure of almost total power protested in the capital on Sunday. A very heavy police presence tried to stop them advancing. Police blocked the march without violence as some demonstrators threw plastic bottles. Saied has come under criticism after he dismissed the prime minister, suspended parliament, and assumed executive authority in July. Last month, he brushed aside much of the constitution, which he said he would appoint a committee to amend. He also added that he would rule by decree. A week after thousands demonstrated in support of Saied, the growing number of protesters on each side raises the possibility of Tunisia's political division spiraling into street confrontations.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.